Caught on tape, thieves smashed through a hobby store with their car and get away with nearly $2,000 worth of stuff. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live in Northeast Albuquerque with the surveillance video. Ana.
Well, good evening, Shelley. You see the panels behind me. That's where the front door used to be, and that's where the thieves went through the store. Now they're asking folks to come through this side door. Even though the thieves got away with some stuff, the manager tells me that it is a little entertaining watching this video. 3 o'clock in the morning, and a car smashes through the window and bends the metal gates of the Hobby Pro store at Wyoming and Manal.
Better not let us catch you.
One thief pushes his way through an opening at the bottom, but it's not that easy, so he ends up crawling in on his hands and knees.
I guess it could have been worse if I would have got here and they would have still here.
He finally stumbles inside, but at the same time, his partner in the car rams the window again, and like dominoes, the shelves fall onto the thief.
Kind of funny that, you know, they didn't follow their safety instructions. Somebody's supposed to back him up, you know, when you're in a car. So didn't check his mirrors.
The thief goes straight to a back shelf and grabs a motorized helicopter worth about $500, then grabs two remote-controlled cars. But getting out wasn't easy either, and he can't fit the helicopter through the hole in the gate. They end up stealing smaller toys worth a total of nearly $2,000. Owner Bobby Davis is hopeful these thieves will be caught soon.
We have a lot of police, customers, and firefighters and all kinds. Our customer base is huge, so someday it'll catch up with them.
You know, it's interesting. The thieves caused more damage to the building than what they took. That's estimated at $5,000 worth damage. The takedown actually only took about 3 minutes, and the owner lives not too far away, but he says he got here just minutes after they left. Reporting live from Northeast Albuquerque tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KYT Action 7 News.
Police collected blood and fingerprints, and of course, they have that surveillance video as evidence.